This is a song called No Regrets. Enjoy.
To watch me cry, you didn't have the time, so I softly slip away. On bass, Jeremy Nimitz. No regrets, they don't work. No regrets now, they only hurt. Drop me a line. Suppose it's just a point of view. If they tell me I'm doing fine, from the outside, we look good for each other. Some people felt things were going wrong when you didn't like my mother. I don't want to hate, but that's all you left me with. A bitter aftertaste. No regrets, they don't work. No regrets now, the only hurt. I know they're still talking, the demons in your head. If I could just stop hating you, I'd feel sorry for us instead. Remember the photographs inside, the ones where we are left so late. We were having the time of our lives. Well, thank you. It was a real pleasure. Someone else.
awesome. No regrets. Oh, very nice.
Thank you very much.
You move very well. How did you learn to dance? Or you're just a good dancer?
Just medication. Hey, just one second. Yeah. Come with me.
Okay.
Is that mine? Is that my baby?
Hay una chica embarazada.
How long before the baby is born?
Pregunta si es de él el bebé y cuánto falta para que nazca. 22nd of December.
22nd of December?
Yeah.
Ah,
for Christmas.
Jesus.
Yeah. Jesus.
Yeah. 22nd of December. Let me get a baby.
Bless you.
22nd of December. That was my grandma's birthday.
Ah, ese día nació su abuela también.
Yeah. And my dad was born 2 days after that.
Y su papá nació 2 días después.
I don't know why I'm telling you this. It's
okay. You want to
open
up?
Came into my head. Yeah. So have a pain-free birth.
Que tengas un parto sin dolor.
Open the sunroof.
Que ahora saca el techo.
Boop. Okay. Sorry.
Want to go to the living? We have like a little place there to chat. Fuerte el aplauso para Robbie Williams, por favor.
Ya volvemos con el show de la ley.
Whoa, right over there. It's the same. We have some water here if you want to, and we have some cigars also.
Cool. Cool.
Is it always for you like this, like with women, when you were a little child? You were so lucky with women?
No, God, no, not at all. It's how it has been here for me in Argentina, it's not like that anywhere else in the world.
Come on.
No, this is the truth. It is the truth, honestly. Nowhere else in the world do people wait outside my hotel. So for me, I feel like the Beatles or something. It's really cool. It's really cool.
But right now, you are like the Beatles. In England, you're number one by far. So you're the most successful singer.
Yeah, but you got to remember, two of the Beatles are dead. So I don't want to be too much like the Beatles. Yeah, no, I am. I'm doing very, very well. And thank God it's me. You know, I'm very, very fortunate.
And how was it for you when you were in high school or so? You just went to a girl and said hello?
I didn't do that.
You were shy?
No, there was this one girl, and she was older than me. 1 year older than me. And her name was Lisa Parks.
You're still
and
in love.
And she was fit. And I used to go and stand near her at dinner time. You know, at lunch break, I used to go and stand near her. And I used to think that if I rapped, then she would think I was cool and she would go out with me. So I'd be there, you know, bring the noise, my time, step aside for the Flex Terminator X. And nothing. Nada.
It didn't work.
But, you know, but she would like me now.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, no, I want to know what she's doing, actually. Her name's Lisa Parks. She was fit. But I bet you now she's got about 10
maybe
children or something.
Maybe she's fat now.
We shall see.